It is a bright, sunny, spring-like day here, and it's just it's a beautiful way to start out the week. I have been working with a little bit of a struggle town this weekend and feeling a little bit hopeless with everything that's going on and, you know, worrying about my father, worrying about being, losing a lot of work, and the constant focus on the worry got me to this place where I was feeling super down in the dumps. But then on Sunday, I read a Marie Forleo quote that said, "The antidote to hopelessness is helpfulness." And so I spent most of my Sunday doing things for other people. Although it was at home, I did a lot of cooking and baking and juicing, and then I delivered to doorsteps to Brad's mom and then to my dad some goodies, and just made you feel like so much full and alive. So that's my challenge to you on the mat today, is if you're feeling a little hopeless like I was, start to feel some helpfulness and transition that from the hopelessness to the helpfulness. We'll go ahead and get started in child's pose. Crawl your knees mat with distance, sink your hips towards your heels, walk your hands nice far and forward. Imprint your forehead into the mat. And now find your breath. Begin to drink in through your nose, down your throat, down into the base of your belly. Allow it to swirl around. And then open mouth, slowly sigh all the stale air out. Linger for a beat. Again, drink in, expand your rib cage, expand your belly, pause. Open mouth, release out all the air. Hold. One more breath like that. Inhale, fill up, expand nice and wide. Pause. Open mouth, exhale. Seal your lips. And focus in on your ujjayi breath in and out through your nostrils. As this is a sculpt yoga practice, know at any point you can rest, but keep your head above your heart. So rejoin us once you regain your breath. Weights are optional today. You can just get just as good of a workout without them. And now as you bow to yourself, take inventory. Where are you feeling on that scale of hopelessness? Are you feeling a little down in the dumps? Or have you been able to do things for yourself and for others that have given you a pick-me-up? Take a moment here and reflect back on today or maybe this weekend on all the nice things that you were able to do to send some hope, to some love to all of those around you. All the little tasks, the cooking treats, the phone calls. Allow that to fill your body, to fill your heart, to warm you. Now take one more big breath in, connect. Exhale fully. Inhale, tabletop position. Roll up, stack your arms under your shoulders, your knees under your hips, lengthen your spine. Inhale, cow pose, drop your belly, lift your chin, lift your tail. Exhale, cat, push the floor away. Inhale, cow pose, drop to lift. Exhale, cat, push to round. Find your own breath to movement. Close your eyes. Begin to explore any crannies, crevices. Get the cracks, the wiggles, the shakes. Explore with your breath. Notice areas that are tight, tense, or stuck. Spend extra time, extra breath there. Take four more rounds. Inhale, cow. Exhale, cat. Inhale, lift. Exhale, press the floor away. Two more like that. Breathe in. Exhale, press it out. One more inhale, lift. Exhale, round. Come back to center. Tuck your toes under. Then step your right foot back, left foot back. In, in, out, out. In, in, out, out. Shifting, the one that leads, step it in and out, stay low in your hips, keep pressing your palms away, super strong here for eight, last seven, you've got six, just plank in two. High plank in one. Plank jacks or step it side, 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 or jack it in, out, hold, breathe, light on your feet for 8, 7, 6, 5, last 4, 3, 2, and 1, inhale here, exhale, downward facing dog. You're going to walk your hands back to your feet, lift from your belly to your heart, thrust your hips down, walk it out, it's in. Lift and squeeze your glutes and lower. Walk it out. Walk it in. For 4, walk it out. Last 3. Just 2. Walk it back. One more high plank. Hold here. So good. Lift your kneecaps, lift your belly up and in. Press the floor away. Slow mountain climbers. Elbow to your knee. It's side, 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 side. Nice and slow. Just warming up here. For 8, 7, 6, 5. Last 4, 3. Speed it. 2 and 1. Run it out. Side, side, side. Go for it. Hips low. Run, run. You've got this. For 8, 7, 6, 5, last 4, 3, 2, high plank in 1, breathe in, exhale, down dog, so good, find your downward facing dog, pedal through your feet, shake out through your head, now find your stillness, suction cup your palms to the floor, pike your hips up and back. Broaden through your upper back. Drop your head down heavy. Breathe in. And exhale out. Inhale here. Exhale. Bring your feet a little bit closer towards your hands. Step them a little wider. Press into your left palm. You're going to reach your right hand towards your left heel. Tap. Press, tap, press, down, or reach, reach. Take it side to side, hips stay high. For 8, last 7, just 6, you've got 5. Last 4, it's 3, just 2, and 1. Come on down to your forearms, hips over your shoulders, dolphin pose. Press the earth away instead of just hollowing down towards the earth. I want you to press into your hands, press into your four hands. Then lift your right leg, lower it down. Lift your left leg. It's up. Up. Switching each foot, pressing out through your heel, pressing into your forearms and your hands. Here you go. For 8, last 7, just 6. You got 5. Last 4. Press up to your hands in 3. Downward facing dog in 2 and 1. Press it up. Downward facing dog. Both elbows at the same time. Reach for those taps. It's tap, 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 tap. 8, 7, 6, 5. Last 4, 3, 2, and 1. Downward facing dog. Bring your feet to touch. Bend your knees a lot. Glue your shins, your knees, and your thighs. Donkey kicks. Gaze between your palms. It's lower, lift. Lower, lift. Maybe get a little bit of hang time. Perhaps you press up into a handstand pop just for a second. We're here for 8. Last 7. Just 6. Land at the front in 5. Just 4. Last 3. This is really hard to do in talking too. And 1. Land forward. Separate your feet. Hip width distance. Grab hold of opposite elbows. Bend your knees a lot. Shake side to side. Allow your head and heart to fall heavy. stretch through the back of your legs by lengthening. Press into your toes. Breathe in and out. Release your hands. Toe heel your feet to the midline. On a slow drink, roll length by length. All the way up to stand. Hands draw heart center. Eyes soften shut. If you're anywhere like me right now, my heart is already pounding. So find that pound. Find that place. How can you find helpfulness on your mat today? What do you need? Notice in every pose if you need more breath, if you need more patience, if you need more push, or more pull back. You find what you need. Now set an intention for your practice. Breathe into that intention. Open mouth, exhale, surround you as you sculpt. Inhale, mountain pose. Root your feet, rainbow your arms up ahead. Lengthen through your side bodies. Drop your shoulders away from your ears. Take a breath in, stretch, stretch, stretch. Exhale, baby back bend, open out wide. Elbows towards your hips, heart towards the ceiling. Stay right here, take your hands behind your head, lift back up. You're gonna take your right knee to your right elbow, lower, left, lower. Lift and crunch, step it side, side. For 8, 7, just 6, you got 5. Last 4, same knee, same elbow for 3. Last 2, 1, move to the left, then it's crisscross. Right to left to right. Squeeze your core as you lift, working your obliques. Here we go, last 8, 7, just 6, you got 5. Last 4, 3, 2, and 1. Inhale, mountain pose. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift, tabletop your spine. Exhale, high plank pose. We've been here before, but from your high plank, I want you to drop to your forearms, palms like an 11 with your elbows. Lower your hips, press out through your heels. We've got bird dog walks, so you're gonna root into your left toes, lift your right leg. Now lift your left arm. Find that balance point for 8, 7, 6, 5. Last 4, 3, 2, and 1. Switch it out. Regain your core and your stability. Press into your right foot. Lift your left leg. Reach your right arm forward. Hold, hold for 8, 7, 6, 5. Last 4, 3, 2, and 1. We walk it side to side. Right leg, left arm, left leg, right arm. Walk it side. Don't forget that reach. You've got this. Go for it. Last 8, 7. Woo, this is hard. 6, just 5. Last 4. It's 3, just 2, and 1. Stay here. Walk your feet in. Find that dolphin pose. Press into your arms, find the lift. It's right, left, right, left. For 8, 7, just 6, you got 5. Last 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come back to the right, lift, lift. Tiny pulses, press into your arms. You've got this. Feel the fire for 8, 7, 6, 5. Last 4, 3, 2, and 1. Lower, switch it out. Pulse, pulse up. Here we go, guys. Feel the fire in those arms for 8, 7, 6, 5. Last 4, 3, 2, and 1. Toes land. Press into both hands. Downward facing dog. Woo. Here we go. Let's flow. Breath to movement. Inhale, gaze forward. Exhale, step or float. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, mountain pose, rise all the way up. Exhale, baby back bend. Inhale, back up, hands behind your head. It's right, left. Cross, cross. Inhale, mountain. Exhale, forward fold. Man, back of my arms are burning. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, high plank pose. Forearm plank. Here we go, find the walkout. Right leg, left arm, woo. Right arm, left leg. Up, up. Plant your palms, walk your feet in. Here we go, shorter side. It's right, left. Press in your palms, downward facing dog. So good, guys. One more time through. Inhale, gaze forward. Exhale, step or float. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, mountain pose. Rise all the way up. Back, baby back bend. Inhale, rise. Elbows out wide. It's right, left. Cross, cross. Inhale, mountain pose. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. This time, high to low plank, blow through. Big drink, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, gaze forward. Exhale, step or float. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, chair pose. Sink it low, separate your feet, hip width distance. Down, up, lower, lift. Find your basic squats here. Squeeze your booty at the top. Drop weight into your hip or your heels. Here we go. Up and down. Lower. Lift. Down. Up. Inhale. Exhale. Down and up. For 8, 7. You got 6. Last 5. Hold low in 4, 3. Hold low in 2. Hold low in pulse. Pulse. 8, 7, 6. 5, last 4, 3, isometric in 2, 1, isometric hold, take it down lower, lower, squeeze, press your palms, heart stays lifted, tail tucked, hold here and breathe, you've got this, close your eyes, focus in on your intention, try to pull your heels toward the outside of your mat, pull, 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 feel how that fires on the outsides of your legs, hold here for 8, last 7, just 6. You've got 5. Can you sink lower for 4? Yes, you can for 3. Last 2. Basic squats in 1. It's lower. Lift. Down. Up. Inhale. Exhale. Drop. Pop. Sink. Rise. For 8. Last 7. You've got 6. Just 5. Last 4. It's 3, just 2, hold low and pulse, pulse for 8, 7, 6, 5, last 4, 3, 2, and 1, we got kicks down, right, down, left, down, right, down, left. What hopelessness do you need to kick out here? Recommit to being helpful, to finding hopefulness. First 8, last 7, you've got 6, just 5, last 4, it's 3, just 2, and 1, finish on the left, isometric hold, tuck it down, take it lower, lower, you got this friends, hold here, hold nice and low, cinch in your waist, lift the corners of your mouth and smile. Here we go. Stay low, but twist. It's right, center, left, center, right, center, left, center. For 8, yes, 7, you've got this. For 6, hang tight. For 5, you can. For 4, woohoo. For 3, feel the burn. For 2, and 1, inhale, chair pose. Exhale, forward fold. Awesome job, everyone. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, high plank pose. Step it back. Wide arm push-ups. Take your hands mat width distance. It's lower, lift, down and up. Inhale, exhale, lower, lift. Know that you can take these on your knees for equally as strong. What I want is your heart to go nice and low, and then you to press up with some force. Find that place for eight. Don't quit on these seven. I'm here with you for six. Just five. Woo! Rock stars for four. Killing it for three. Last two. And one. Press up and back. Downward facing dog. Awesome job, guys. Inhale your right leg high. Bend your knees, stack your hips. Shake, shimmy, and shift. Then inhale your right leg high. Exhale, knee to nose, hug it in. Then press it up and jump off your left foot. Pull it in, then jump and lift. Pull it in, pike up. You got this. Keep with it, even if you just get an inch. Four, eight. Last seven. You got six. Just five. Last four. It's three. Last two. And one. Inhale, three-legged dog. Exhale, low lunge. Silent step. Woo. Out of breath. Inhale. Reach your arms back. Rise your torso. So it's crescent lunge legs. Stand tall on your left toes. Bend into your right knee. Heart is an extension of your hips. Hands lift higher. Open through your collarbones. Take a breath in. Exhale, reach forward. Reaching crescent. So no movement. Hands reach back. Just your arms are moving. No movement from your torso or your legs. Back and forward for four. Last three. Just two. And one, reach it forward. Lift your heart a little more. Take a big breath in. We got Heisman's. Pull it in, pull, pull. Heart lifted, heel towards the outside of your right hip. You can go slow, but stay low on your front leg. Here we go, cardio burst for eight, seven, just six. You got five, last four. It's three, just two, and one. Inhale, crescent lunge, rise on up. Exhale, warrior two, open towards the left side of your mat. Take your right kneecap nice and wide, lift the inner arch of your back foot. Breathe in here. Exhale, sink a little deeper into that lunge. Inhale, star pose, heels in, hips lift, heart lifts. Exhale, lateral lunge to the back. So parallel both your feet to the edges of the mat. Instead of leaning forward, I want you to squat lower by sinking your booty down. Heart stays high. It's pulse, pulse. Down, down. For eight, seven, six, five. Last four, three. Add a kick and two and one. It's lower, lift. Down, lift, lower, press, down, press, for eight, last seven, just six, you've got five, last four, three, two, and one, lateral lunge, inhale, star pose, rise on up, exhale, horse squat, come on down, take it low, 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 hands to your upper thighs, shift one way, and then the next. Inhale back to center. Take it down low. It's twist front, center, back, center. Front, center, back, center. Twist, 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 twist for eight. Last seven. You've got six. Just five. Last four. Three. Two, and one. Come up, tiny little run. Just get moving here. Just kick your right foot out, left foot out. You can box it out, box it out. Here we go, little bit of cardio. Back to your center. high knees to the side of your mat. Get your arms going. Lift your knees. Little bit of cardio right here. Sprinkled in. You're freaking out. It's jumping jacks. Take it in and out. Out. Jack. 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 Lift. 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 You got this. 8, 7. Just 6. Last 5. It's 4. Just 3. Last 2. And 1. Star pose. It's tap down, kick right. Tap down, kick right. Down, kick. Down, kick. So left foot stays anchored, kicking with the right. Down, kick. Lower, kick. For 8. Last 7. You've got 6. Just 5. It's 4. 3. Last 2. And 1. Come back up, 180 degrees, to the right, you squat, jump, take it back, left. So you're turning only 180. Sink it low, and then corkscrew yourself into the air. I'm freaking out. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, last 2. And 1, come back to center. Inhale, star pose, breathe in. Exhale, warrior 2. Woo! Inhale, reverse your warrior. Exhale, cartwheel to the earth. Second set of push-ups. Listen up, guys. We got Spider-Man push-ups. It's knee to your tricep, lower and lift, step it back. Knee to tricep, lower, lift. That doesn't work for you. Take your regular. You can do this on your knees, and then just bring your knee in, lower, lift. Challenge yourself here. How can you feel helpful, not hopeless? Is helpful for you dropping your knees to avoid injury? Is helpful for you giving yourself a kick in the ass because you know you are stronger? You choose here for 8. Last 7. Just 6. I see you guys. Last 5. Keep it up for 4. Last 3. High plank in 2. High plank in 1. Inhale, shift forward. Exhale, low plank. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Second side. Inhale, your left heel high. Exhale, knee to nose, curl it in, then lift and hop off your right leg. Pull it in, hop and press. Woo, might get a little bit of hang time if you lift too high. You can play, maybe some L-stand hop-ups. Whoa, you might cartwheel out, just don't knock over a human or a plant. Here for 8, last 7, just 6, you've got 5, last 4. It's 3, hop it, in 2, and 1. Inhale, lift your leg. Exhale, low lunge. Reach your hands back. Lift your heart. Stand tall on your right toes. Draw your belly away from your left thigh. Breathe in. And out. One more inhale here. Exhale. Inhale, reach forward. Reaching crescent lunge. Create that long line from heel, hips, head to fingertips. Breathe in. Breath to movement. It's reach, take it back. Inhale, exhale for 4. Last 3. Just 2 and 1. Reach it forward, hold. Ground through your left heel. Heisman's, here we go. It's in, in. Pull. Pull. So stay low, knee your left leg, pull your right ankle towards your left hand. Pull, pull. You've got this for 8, 7, 6, 5, last 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, crescent lunge.
Exhale, warrior two. Open up. Find that strong heel to arch alignment. Reach your wingspan nice and wide. Whew. I don't know about y'all, but I'm getting winded. It is hot in here. Breathe in. Exhale, sink deeper. Inhale, star pose. Shake it, shake it, shake it. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Then take it to your lateral lunge. Hope you like that booty bounce. Bend into your right leg, parallel your feet, pulse it down. It's down, 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 down. For 8, 7, 6, 5. Last 4, 3, float in 2 and 1. It's lower, lift, down, up. Inhale, exhale, lower, lift. For 8, last 7. Just 6, you've got 5, stay alive for 4, last 3, just 2, and 1, inhale, star pose, rise all the way up, exhale, horse squat, take it down, tiny hops, it's up, 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 landing low, up, up, you got this, for 8, 7, 6, 5, last 4, 3, 2, and 1. Land, hands behind your head. It's front, center, back, center, front, center, back. So stretching through one side, contracting through the other. Next stays, directly align your shoulders for 8, 7, just 6. You got 5, last 4, 3, second set of cardio burst in 2. We got butt kickers, guys. Kick your booty up, up. Get the arms involved. It's out, up, out, up. Press, lift, press, lift. For 8, just 7. You've got 6, last 5. Just 4, it's 3. Last 2 and 1. Landing ice skaters. So start at one side. I want you to explode and land. Hover that back leg. Take it side to side. You can move slow or you can speed it up. Pressing like you're speed skating. Take it side, side, side. Don't just feel it in your heart, guys. Feel it in your bones. Go. Go, you got this. 8, 7, 6, 5. Last 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come back to center. You got Smurf Jacks. Take it down. It's in, out, breathe, close. Woo, woo, uh-huh. Dance it for 8, 7. You got 6. It's 3. Don't quit on me. For 2 and 1. Squat it down. Opposite direction. You turn right last time first. You're turning left. Take it down. Here we go. 180. Feel it in your bones. It's lower. Chop. Twist back. 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 Twist it out. For 8, 7, 6, 5. Last 4, 3, 2, and 1. Inhale, star pose. Exhale, warrior two. Inhale, reverse your warrior. Exhale, chaturanga. High to low plank. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, gaze forward. Exhale, step or float. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold and grab your weights. You're using them. Inhale, chair pose. Weights overhead. Exhale, chair plane. Pull it in. Tricep kickback. In, kick it back. Pull, press. In and out. Elbows reach back, hips reach back. Lift from your triceps. Send the back of your weights high to the sky. Here we go, happy kids. I know you guys are because you're with me this Tuesday. For 8, Woo! 7, you got it, last 6. Just 5. It's 4, 3, hold it high, and 2, hold it high, pulse. Up, up, up. For 8, 7, 6, 5, last 4, 3, 2, and 1, inhale, chair pose. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, high to low plank, move through. Big breath, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, your right leg high. Exhale, knee to nose, pull it in. It's one hop up, then pull it all the way through. Land, frame your front foot. Narrow rows, it's lower, pull. Down, pull. Inhale, exhale. So guys, what do you want to do to feel hopeful today? Do you need to drop your back knee to focus on your upper body strength? Do you need to fly that back leg to push yourself out of your comfort zone? You do you. But stay, right toes facing forward, lowering and pulling. For 8, 7, nurturing what you need for 6. Last 5. You've got 4, just 3. Last 2, and 1. Reaching crescent. Pull it in. Press. In. Press. Pull. Push. Pull. Push. For 8. Just 7. You've got 6. Last 5. It's 4. Just 3. Waist a heart in 2. Waist a heart in 1. Heisman's. Pull it in and twist. Twist, twist. 8, 7, 6, 5. Last 4, 3, 2, and 1. Inhale, crescent lunge. Woo, doggy. Exhale, warrior 2. Open up. Inhale, star pose. Rise. Exhale, lateral lunge to the back. Hammer curls. It's lower, curl. Down, curl. Lower, lift. Bending deep into your left leg. Squeezing your glutes at the top. Pulling your waist to your shoulder girdle. Avoid swinging. So use mindful movements for 8, 7, just 6. You've got 5. Last 4. It's 3. Just 2, and 1. Hold it low. Hammer curls for your weight. Now they're going to lift from your outer shoulders. Up, down, up, down. Stay low in that leg. Fly those baby bird wings. Here we go. You got this, y'all. Last 8, 7, just 6. You got 5. Last 4. It's 3. Just 2. Hold high and pulse. Pulse. For 8, 7, woo, 6, 5. Last 4, 3, 2, and 1. Rise up. So the same movement we did where we're lifting that left leg, root into your right foot, left leg, weight on your hips, lower, lift, down, lift, inhale, exhale. Find your balance by focus on something that's not moving. Up and down for 8, 7, just 6, you've got 5, last 4, it's 3. Hold high in 2. Hold high and pulse. Pulse. Up, up. For 8, 7, 6, 5. Last 4, 3, 2, and 1. Inhale, star pose. Heels and toes out. Exhale, waist to heart center. Pull it down. Take it lower. We got oblique twist. It's front. Center. Back. Center. Front, center, back, center. For 8, just 7. You got 6, last 5. It's 4, just 3. Last 2, and 1. Drop your weights down. top of your armpits, up and down for 8. Last 7. You've got 6, just 5. Last 4, it's 3, last 2, and 1. Inhale, star pose. Exhale, warrior 2. Open up. Back hand towards your hip. Inhale, reverse your warrior. Exhale, tap. It's lift, lower, press, lower, lift, down. Barely any pressure when you hit your thigh. Press and reach, extend through your right side body. For 8, last 7. Just 6, you've got 5. Last 4, it's 3. Last 2, and 1. Take both weights into your left hand. We got rows. It's down, up, lower, pull, down, pull, lower, lift. Know that you can do this. No weights at all these moves. For 8, last 7, too much for me, is 6. Last 5, just 4. 3, last 2, and 1. Inhale, putting it all together. Reverse, exhale, tap, lower, pull, press, down, down, up, up, lower, lower, lift, lift. You got this, guys, for 8. My sweat is flinging everywhere for 7. Just 6. I'm second guessing doing sculpt this morning. 5. Last 4. It's 3. Just 2. And 1. Inhale, reverse. Exhale, pull, pivot, plant. Mountain climbers, guys, go for it. Knees nice and slow or speed it up. You go for it. What do you need? 8, 7, 6, 5. Last 4, 3, 2, and 1. Drop down to your knees. Grab a weight. Take it behind your right knee. Plant your palms. Tuck your toes under, hover your left knee, it's up and down. Press and lower, lift and lower. Know that you can drop that knee if it's too much. Pressing through your right foot, lifting through your hamstring. Press it up for 8, last 7, just 6, you've got 5, last 4. Hold high in 3, hold high in 2, hold high in pulse. It's up, up, lift, lift. For 8, 7, 6, 5, last 4, 3, 2, and 1. Lower it down, lift it out wide, down, out wide. Lower, lift, down, and up. Inhale, exhale, lower, lift, down, and up. Stick with it, guys. Here we go. You can. Feel the burn for 8. Last 7. You've got 6. Just 5. Last 4. It's 3. Hold high in 2. Hold high in pulse. Up for 8. 7. 6. 5. Last 4. 3. 2. And 1. Drop the weight. Listen up. You're gonna come to your left hip. Knees are gonna go out dog.
Inhale, your left leg high. Exhale, bring it into your chest, then lift and hop. Swing it all the way through, low lunge. Find your weight, frame your front foot, wide rows, or wide flies. It's lower, fly, down, fly. Inhale, exhale, lower, lift, down, and up. You've got it, lower. Lift, squeeze your shoulder blades, up, up. For eight, last seven, just six, you got five, last four, three, fly for two, and one, reach it forward, pull it in, press it out, pull in, press out, reach and crescent, for eight, last seven, you've got six, just five, last four, it's three, just two, and one. Pull your waist to heart, Heisman, twist, right, right. Pull, pull. You got it. Here we go, team. For eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Inhale, crescent lunge. Exhale, warrior two. Open out wide. Inhale, star pose. Exhale, lateral lunge. Right leg, take it back. So you should be bending into your right leg this time. I'm just facing y'all, so hammer curls. It's lower, curl, down, curl. Inhale, exhale, lower, lift, down, and up. Lower, squeeze, down, squeeze. For eight, last seven. You've got six, just five. Hold low in four, it's three. Hold low in two, and one. Find those baby birds. It's up and lower, up and lower. If you know me or know any stories about me, baby birds are kind of funny. I don't know if any of y'all are on there, but it's funny. Here you go. Eight, little wings. For seven, fly higher. For six, stay low in your hips. For five, last four, it's three. Last two, and one. Rise up. You're gonna push your right, so left leg down, right leg lifts. Sorry, I got an itch. Here we go. It's up and down, up and down. Foot is flexed, rooting into your left foot. So right leg's lifting up and down for eight. Last seven, just six, you got five, last four, it's three, hold high in two, hold high in pulse, pulse, for eight, seven, six, five, last four, three, two, and one. Inhale, star pose, rise on up, exhale, take it down, weights behind your hips. Dip, front, center, back, center, front, center, back, center. Eight, last seven, you got six, just five, last four, it's three. Weights to center in two, and one, weights to center. Front lat raises, stay low, it's lower, lift straight in front of you. Down and up. Inhale, exhale, lower, lift. I know these are tough, guys, so you may need to do one arm at a time or no weights at all. What do you need to do to feel not hopeless, but helpful? Helpful to you right here. How do you modify or intensify? What did you set your intention at? Can you root into that? Sink lower. Here we go, y'all. Last eight, just seven, back stays lifted, for six, it's five. Last four, just three. Star pose in two, star pose in one, shake it out, yeah. Warrior two, open up, warrior two, left leg forward,
Inhale, reverse your warrior, left arm high. Exhale, tap, press. Down, press. Inhale, exhale. Lower, lift. Down and up. Lower and lift. You got this, punch it high. For eight, last seven. You've got six, just five. Stay alive for four. Go, Dolly, you sing it for four, three, two, and one. Both weights in your right hand. Non-mowers, it's lower, pull. Down, pull. Barely any weight in that left arm, guys. Activate your left side body as you pull. Pull it up towards your armpit. I can't stop spitting today. For eight, seven, just six. You got five. Last four, it's three, adding on in two, combining in one. Here we go. It's lift and press, lower, lower, pull, press. Down, down, up, up. For eight, seven, six, just five. Last four, it's three, last two, and one. Pull, pivot, plant. Come down to your knees. Take your left weight behind your left leg. Tuck your toes under. Hover the right knee if you can. Find those donkey kicks. Up and down is press. Lower, lift, lower. Up and down. Know that you can drop that right knee if you need to. Here we go, y'all. Last bit of fire. You got this. Only a few minutes left. Here we go. It's up and down. Press and lower. For eight. Last seven. You got six. Just five. Last four. It's three. Just two. Hold high and pulse. Up. Up. Tiny movements. For eight. Seven. Six. Five, last four, three, two, fire hydrants. Bring it down, lift it wide, lower, wide, like a dog peeing on a bush. Here you go. How high can you lift it? Down and out, lower and lift. Stick strong, guys, fire it on. We're never going home at this rate. For eight, seven, you guys are too good to be true for six. Keep rocking at five. Last four. Can you give me more? For three. Last two. Hold high and pulse. It's up. Up. For eight. Seven. Six. Five. Last four. Three. Two. And one. Lose the weight. Come down to your right hip. Take your knees in a block shake, 90 degree angle. So knees right directly in line with your hips. Right forearm down, left hand to your hip. Take your right leg back. No work from here. Bottom leg in, press it down. Here we go. Lift, lower, lift, lower, lift, lower. For eight, just seven. Add a challenge and hovering, you don't touch the ground. Just five, last four. Hold high in three, hold high in two, hold high in pulse, pulse. Find the burn, burn. For eight, seven, just six, five, last four, three, two, and one. Come on down to your backs, find your back. Last bit of heat all. Woo, here we go. Basic crunches, tabletop legs. It's lower, crunch, down, crunch. Inhale, exhale, lower, lift. Elbows out wide. Peel your shoulder blades higher each time. Chin reaches for the ceiling. Here we go, y'all. Last eight, just seven, it's six, last five. Can you stick with it for four? Last three, just two, and one. Land your heels,
Take a breath in. Exhale, lift all the way up. It's lower, lower, extend, lift. All the way up, down, up, down, up. You can speed it up with the beat if you want. Lower, lift, down, up. For eight, woo, seven, six, just five. Last four, it's three. Last two, and one. Extend, here we go. Take your hands behind your head. Lengthen your left leg, hover. Bring your right knee in. Squeeze your left elbow towards your right knee. Hold and pulse for eight, seven, six, five. Last four, three, two, and one. Switch it out. Lengthen your right leg. Hug your right elbow towards your left knee. Pulse, pulse for eight, seven, six, five. Last four, three, two. Yogi bicycles, take it side, 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 side. The trick here, friends, is to not bring your knee towards your elbow, but stop your knees above your hips. Twist, twist, go for it. Here we go, here we go. What can you give? Get it here, y'all. I'm watching, I'm watching. No, I can't see you, but I can see, I know I can't see you, but you can see me, and I want to encourage that. Here we go. Last bit of heat. This is it. What can you give to feel so helpful here? For eight, seven, six, five. Last four, three, two, and one. Stretch it all the way out, all the way out. Lengthen your entire body. Take a big breath in. Open mouth, exhale. Another big one like that. Breathe in, breathe in, breathe in. Open mouth, exhale. We're about at time, friends, so I'm gonna leave you to close on your own. But I encourage you to take the time to stretch. What for you would feel helpful so that you can move from that helplessness, the hopelessness, to the hopefulness? Find that. For the next 5 minutes, do whatever that is. Maybe it's laying in a shavasana. Maybe it's going out and running a lap. Perhaps it's taking a meditation. But I'll leave you to do you, you. Thanks for being part of my journey. And my friends, the light in me acknowledges and shines for that strong light in you, y'all. Namaste.